Just to put some lead in the light, it's called the nasty elements. A lot of times on the inside are flared. They're also very, very small. That's one of the characteristics of Romanesque architecture, rather than the big open windows that you can have during the Gothic period.